Video Mods is a half-hour show on MTV2 in which we mix game culture and music culture by taking the characters out of video games and we reanimate them to hit music. Electronic Arts contacted me and said that they would like to do kind of a mod on a mod. They had the Black Eyed Peas as characters, so we could take the Peas and have them doing their own song this time. The first thing we do production-wise is go into what's called a motion capture shoot.
Hi, my name is Steve Olson. I'm studio technical director at House of Moves. We're here for the Black Eyed Peas video mods. MoCap, short for motion capture, is the process of capturing human movement using anywhere between 8 and 32 cameras and retroreflective markers, or balls. For the Black Eyed Peas video mod, we have a performer come in. She studies Fergie's moves, her own moves, the song. She gets to know the lyrics. And then we suit her up, and then she just goes to town.
Hi, I'm Rocio Mendoza. I'm a dancer, and I'm going to be doing mocap for Fergie. I'm pretty familiar with her moves. I, tried to do the best I can and bring it to life. Well, I've seen her videos. I'm very familiar with her vibe, her style, and I'm a dancer, so, you know, I guess it was easier to get the moves.
Everybody here.
Hey, I'm Chris Rankiewicz. I'm the animation director for Video Mods for MTV2. The Herbs team, they give us the characters and they're already ready to go. The exact mimicked characters in the game. We take them and we apply totally brand new animation to them. First off, we have the character that's in wireframe, and then the character gets generated into a mesh, and it gets lit up and textured. And then I put a skeleton inside of him, sitting right there, and I apply the motion to him. And after once we get the model moving, the skeleton moving, we apply the skin back to it, and here's Apple D doing his move. As you can see, the skeleton is moving, and the skin on top of him is moving just like the skeleton. With each one of these characters, we still have to light him and shoot him just like a regular video. Once we do that, then we start dropping cameras in. So once when I grab the camera, I can start moving it around. As you can see, once when I get through that, I can put the camera anywhere I want. So it gives us a lot of freedom and a lot of flexibility to do and create anything we can come up with. We're just limited by what we can think of.
Hey, what's up?
Hi.
Hi.
How are you? Hi.
How are you doing?
So I'm the executive producer of Video Mods on MTV2, and Electronic Arts called me up and said that your characters are in The Sims Herbs, and could we remake Let's Get It Started? So that's what we're here to show you today.
Let's get it started in here. That's like the video.
And the bass keeps running. In his contacts, there's no disrespect, so when I bust my rhyme,
I like that little dance move. 5 minutes for us to disconnect from all intellect and
look at
you guys both did the same routine.
Yeah, doing the same thing.
I like those boots.
Oh, you got me in time, we're doing a routine.
Yeah.
Yeah, you guys are perfect choreographed.
I know this step.
I just don't move my hand that much, though.
Let's go.
Oh, that's the run.
Look, I got big tetas in there. Okay. I think they made them bigger than mine. Oh, this is ridiculous. This is so entertaining. I mean, you can go on each character and see what they're doing individually. It's entertaining. It's hilarious.
Thank you, man.
Thanks
a lot, man.
Nice. Very entertaining.
So
man.
Much.
Love
thank you.
Love it. That was really interesting. It was great. They took our little characters and they put us in a music video doing our song. You know, Will and Taboo were doing routines, and I thought that was quite amusing.
Yeah.
And
seeing that we like our anti-routine dudes.
It's pretty.
It's about.
Yeah.
A million times.
But you know.
The Disney hip-hop punk. Like, all the time you watch, like, you know, Disney hip-hop, like, we would always make fun of it, right? back there, whenever like a hip hop group would be like on a Disney Channel or Nickelodeon or something, like, hey, they come with the pump, like the pump up. And we would always like clown it. But you know, since it's a video game, it ain't really us, it's cool. But we wouldn't do the Disney hip hop pump.
You're watching the world premiere.
Of our video.
Video
mods for Herbs.
Let's get it started.
Who's in the city?
In 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. And now, the MTV premiere of the Black Eyed Peas video mod for Let's Get It Started. Let's get it started in here.
And the bass keeps running, running, and running, running,
and running, running, and running, running,
and running, running,
and running, running,
and running, running,
and running, running,
and in this context, there's no disrespect. So when I bust my rhyme, you break your necks. We got 5 minutes for us to disconnect from all intellect and let the rhythm affect. Follow your intuition, free your inner soul and break away from tradition. Cause when we be out, girl, it's pulling me out. You wouldn't believe how we wow. We burn it till it's burned out, turn it till it's turned out. Act up from northwest, east, south.
Everybody, everybody, let's get into it. Get stoned,
come on.
Get it started,
come on.
Get it started,
get it started.
Let's get it started. Let's get it started
in here.
Let's get it started. Let's get it started.
Control a body and soul. Don't move too fast, people just take it slow. Don't get ahead, just jump into it. Y'all hear about it, the P's will do it. Get started, get stupid. Don't worry about it, people will walk you through it step by step like an infant new kid. Inch by inch with a new solution. Transmit hits with no delusion. The feeling's irresistible and that's how we moving.
Everybody, everybody, let's get into it. Get stoked,
come on.
Get started,
come on.
Get started.
Time, your kiss stand still, twist and bang your spine.
Just
bob your head like me, Apple D. Up inside your club or in your Bentley. Get messy, loud and sick. Your mind fast, normal on another head trip.
So
come down now, do not correct it. Let's get ignorant, let's get hectic.
Everybody, everybody, let's get into it. Get stoked,
come on.
Get started,
come on.
Get started.